San Angelo Merici, home of the Merici Cougars. Being at a brand new school with brand new people has taught us to value our time with one another, making new memories every day.
We are living through these rather confusing times, making history together. COVID-19 is just another step to overcome, but it goes to show you how fierce we are, like a true cougar.
Being at a new school means meeting new people, including our fantastic teacher.
Let's go meet them!
Here we have Ms. Fulbert, the principal of this wonderful school. She has been a principal for 10 years and has two kids and loves to read. She is working tirelessly to make the school year one to remember.
Up next is Mrs. Vadovic, our lovely vice principal. Mrs. Vadovic has been teaching for over 20 years and she has two daughters that are twins. She loves Disney and is very excited for this upcoming school year at St. Angelo Merici.
Up next is Mrs. Vince, one of our two outstanding secretaries. Mrs. Vince has four kids and she loves tacos.
This is Mrs. Van Pryp, one of our fantastic secretaries. She is one of six siblings and loves to organize. We are very thankful for both of our secretaries.
So this is Mrs. Marshan. She's been teaching for a solid 28 years now, and she has been doing kindergarten off and on for 15 years now. Her favorite things to do are read and watch movies. This is Ms. Comiskey. She's been in ECE for 10 years now, has two kids, and loves to go collect beach glass.
Hi!
She has two cats, one dog, and loves playing the piano.
This is Miss Rhoda. She has three kids and she loves to cook things.
This is Mrs. Emmett. She has four kids, two boys and two girls, and she loves to read and go for walks and teach, of course. This is Mrs. Lucier. She has four kids, the ages of 18 to 28, and she loves boating and she plays volleyball.
This is Mrs. Cooper. Did you know that Mrs. Cooper has been teaching for 9 years? She also has three wild boys.
Ms. Zondervan. She's a grade one teacher. She has two beautiful daughters and she's a huge fan of baseball.
Mrs. DeLillo. She's a grade 1-2 teacher. She has a new puppy named Loki and she has three sons that go to this school.
This is Mrs. Korstein. She's a grade 2 teacher, her daughter's becoming a teacher, her son's becoming a pilot, and she has three wiener dogs.
This is Danura. She's a grade 2 teacher. She enjoys doing water sports with her family and going on family walks with her three bulldogs.
This is Miss Emery, our grade 3 teacher here at St. Angelo Merici, and she has a great love for art. She likes to help kids realize they are artists, and she also has three kids.
This is Mrs. O'Connor. She's one of our grade 3 teachers. She has two brothers, and she used to live on the other side of the world. How cool is that?
Hi, guys.
This is Miss Craven, our other grade 3 teacher. She has a 16-month-old baby named Eli, and she has a pet bunny, and she loves the animal.
Mrs. Clark, along with Mr. Moore, has been teaching for 20 years. She is one of five girls in her family. I can't imagine living with that many sisters.
This is Mr. Korstein. He taught at St. Agnes before coming to this amazing school, and he's also a major college football fan.
Hello, Merici. If you're in the building, make sure you go downstairs and say hi to my mom.
This is Mrs. Jones, our grade 4 teacher. She has four kids and four grandkids. In fact, all of her kids are teachers, and if you ask me, that's pretty amazing.
This is Mr. Moore. He teaches a grade 4-5 split. He was born in Kapuskasing, Ontario, and he's a third-generation teacher.
This is Mr. Amato. His favorite color is purple, his favorite food is KFC, and he's been teaching for 28 years.
This is Miss Apula. She has been teaching for 20 years, has three kids, and a cottage in Rondo.
This is Mrs. Clark. She is an identical twin and was a national gymnast.
This is Miss Galbert. She's taught at four schools. She taught grade 3-8. Miss Galbert has four siblings, and she drives a Mustang Ford. Miss Galbert really loves her trips to Florida.
This is Miss Cobb. She's been teaching for 9 years. She has two kids. She loves coaching, and she's even in a book club.
This is Bizarre. She's been teaching for 15 years and is very energetic and loves her family. She is a fan of the maple leaves and loves cheese. She is a great teacher at our school. This is Mrs. Tatro. She has been teaching for 26 years, so you know she knows a little bit about this. She has two teenage kids and enjoys reading, gardening, and cooking. This is Mrs. Early. She is the craziest Disney fan you will ever meet. She has visited at Magic Kingdom 25 times and has 2 kids. She is a great teacher. This is Miss Bennett. She has been teaching for 18 years and has 3 kids. Before she taught, she worked in corrections, so you know if your kid is in her class, she will whip them into shape. This is Mr. Pearson.
Hello.
He has 4 kids and a college in Erie O. He loves the Green Bay Packers a bit too much. He is also a great teacher.
This is Mrs. Farley. She has 2 kids and a cat and a dog. She loves basketball team, the Toronto Raptors. She loves the basketball team, Toronto Raptors, and loves traveling all over the world.
Okay.
This is Miss Morrow. She has 1 daughter. She loves playing volleyball, has a pet dog. The pet dog's name is Jackson. A hamster named Bug, and she has been teaching for 12 years.
This is Mrs. McLean, our music teacher. She is a scuba diver, and she used to drive a tour boat.
This is Madame Cunyam, one of our French teachers. She speaks 3 languages fluently and visited France as a teenager.
So this is the French teacher, Mrs. Belanger. She says, the kids say that she's a very fun French teacher.
Here is Madame Gracia. She has 3 kids, she loves gardening, and she's a huge fan of the Detroit Tigers.
Yay, Tigers!
This is one of our amazing gym teachers, Mr. Segrin, and he loves football and he also owns a motorcycle. How cool is that?
Hi, everyone!
Drop down and give me 10!
Yeah. Oh, yeah!
Casey, our phys ed teacher, she has a passion for ice hockey. She loves pets. Her family has 3 cats and a turtle, and she travels to Nova Scotia with her family every summer.
This is Miss Brown, one of our great custodians. She has 4 kids, 4 grandkids, and loves the outdoors.
Say Mr. Banks, one of our awesome custodians. His daughter's a teacher, and he loves riding motorcycles. Thanks for keeping our school clean.
You're welcome.
This is our Larissa. She has 3 kids, and she enjoys looking extra fancy.
Here is Ms. McClellan. She has 2,000 books and loves to read. She's also a great cook.
These are our amazing EAs and support staff here at St. Angela Merici. We are very thankful for the work you do here, and you are appreciated by everybody.
Now that you've met our fantastic teachers, principals, secretaries, and janitors, we hope this gave you a little bit of insight on how life is on a daily basis interacting with our favorite teachers at St. Angela Merici.
We are so blessed to have these teachers. They help us find some normalcy in our lives while we are facing the craziness of COVID. Thank you to all of the grade 8 classes, Mr. Pearson, Mrs. Ennett, and Mrs. Early's class for all helping us. Thank you for everything.
Thank you for tuning in, and we hope you have a great rest of your day.
Sunrise, waiting on the other side of the darkest night. Don't ever lose hope.